What do we got here?
We have a M8 light armored car, also known as a Greyhound. This is usually used as a scouting and cavalry type vehicle. It has a very small 37mm gun, just like on the Stuart tank. It has a coaxial M1919A4 machine gun, as well as a 50 caliber machine gun M2 Browning up top. These are designed to be fast and for recon. They're not designed for fighting enemy tanks. They're just designed for recon and fighting light infantry, light stuff. They were originally designed as a tank destroyer, though they did not serve in that role during World War II like the M18 Hellcat did. They were still a very reliable, fast, well-liked vehicle by GIs in World War II.
Awesome. Thank you, bud.